guys, today we're going to be doing another War Thunder video, so I just wanted to bring this guys to you, so we're about to take off. Let's go ahead and take off. See if I remember how to take off. So, I'm not sure what we're going to be doing. We're in the battle, so let's... Oh yes, we're lifted off. We have lifted off. Okay, so we got the gear up, so let's just go ahead and open the map. I'm not sure which. Okay, this is a big map. So I got this new plane here, and I really like this plane. So we'll go ahead and try to find the closest dude we can kill. Combat. Okay, we're in combat flaps. This plane is amazing. It's my favorite plane that I have. Can I kill it? No, can't kill. So I just now took off. It's been a few minutes into the match. So we'll see. We'll see what we're gonna do. I can't really take anybody out, I'm way too far away.
If we hold something fast, the enemy will win.
I assume we need to go this way. I'll go in the enemy territory. Okay, there's a dude right down here. Alright, we're gonna take him out. We'll take this dude out. Mm-hmm. Looks like there's tanks down there, maybe. Or doubt it. Here we go. I got hit. Critical hit. Oh, he got me. It's just us now. I'm glad.
Need cover.
Might as well land in the water. Oh crap. Dang. The big gunner man killed us. See all those bolts we got on him? That's amazing. Spectate move, because we gotta return the hangar. So we'll go ahead and return the hangar. Okay, we'll skip this. Okay, so we're gonna change it to arcade battle. So we're gonna go ahead and battle. I really like this game. This is a good game. Yeah, right now we're just playing some War Thunder, and Devin's making some of his Black Ops videos. So after that, we're going to be doing some Minecraft videos, so that's awesome. We'll go ahead and start this one. Not sure what our objectives are. I don't get real low. Because they may not suspect me for real well. There's tanks on the ground. So I'm gonna pull up because those tanks can ultimately do some damage. That's a hit. Oh, that's nice. I could still probably destroy this dude. Okay, so this dude's really far away. So, let's turn. I hope they follow me shooting at it. Looks like there's some dude over there. Too far away. This dude isn't there.
Looks like.
Looks like it's pretty close. Yeah, he's pretty close. Get some hits on him. At least. Yeah. His plane burned down. But I got hit too. So let's just go ahead and go into battle. With this plane. Go to battle. I want to go to battle. There we go. I traded the other plane off of one of these. Cockpit view. We'll go first person. Because first person is really amazing. So I'm not sure that all the controls. That dude bailed out. Just his parachute. Oh, we got a hit on it. Hit. Oh, we got a hit on it. Oh, he's smoking. He's smoking. I'm not sure what overloading TNG stands for. There we go, we'll attack this dude. Come on, come on, come on. Get it here. Right, there he is. Oh yeah, here we go. Guns jammed. I'm not sure why. So. Yeah, I'm just gonna post this video as one of my daily videos. Or a daily video. Okay, so. Oh, I'm turning. No, pull up. Ah, crashed. I crashed, so let's go on to the next one. We'll go on to the next airplane. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, that's too sensitive, I'll tell you. Just check. So this is intense battles, although I've been on the play very well. Okay, so second and then he's coming towards me. That's way too hard to use. What is that up there? I'm not even sure. What is that? Is that a big bomb? disappeared. Oh, shoot the ground. Oh man, oh man. What is it? What is this? What is this? Oh no, we just ran into it. Okay, what's going on? Okay, we're getting shot at. Okay, go down, go down, go down, go down. Engine's on. Come back on. I know we're heating, but maybe if we just glide, turn the engines completely off. We are gliding. Oh, we are gliding now. Oh, we're smoking this. We got one more plane. Maybe we can get this last plane in the video. Maybe we can get this last plane in the video. Here we go.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
I'm going straight down and pull up so we get some speed. And try to take somebody out. We've not been too successful. Mission accomplished. Oh yeah, the mission was accomplished. Okay guys, I just want to thank you guys so much for coming out. I know this is a little short video, maybe not that interesting, but it was the best that we were able to do at the moment. So I will guess I'll see you guys in a bit. Come back for our next episode and see you guys in a bit.